Thank you guys so much. The last song is a song called Raindrops, and we're gonna play a piece based on my studies in Senegal and West Africa. There's a great family of musicians I was studying with out there called the Cissokos, and this piece is inspired by those experiences. Thank you. Thank you so much. So I play this instrument. It's what I do. It's called a hammered dulcimer. It's kind of like the inside of a piano. On a piano, when you hit a key, right, hammers hit a string for you. Inside, I have them. And so I kind of do it all manually. It's the predecessor to the piano. Originally, it's a Persian instrument, but all throughout the world, you find versions of this, including India. India is one of the first forms of the instrument, and it's called Santoor in India. I first heard my Guruji's music in 2008, I believe. At that point, I'd been playing oh God, I don't know, maybe 18 years at that point. And then got really hooked on Indian classical music, and that's here we are today. I've been studying with Pandit Shivkumar Sharma in Mumbai since 2009, and he's kind of continued the old school tradition of how he teaches rag and how he teaches raga. Raga is basically, for those of you that don't know, is basically a very abridged version. It's basically scales. It's something. It's modes within each music, and traditionally, he'll take 4 or 5 years per song to learn. It's not a lot of young masters out there, you know. and so this, I was giving a little sample of the music that I had done before and music I've been influenced by afterwards by India, but I want to give a touch on what India has done to me musically and personally by playing one of my favorite rags, which is called rag Hamsadvani, and I'm going to do this in I guess Arhatal. It's amazing. This is an amazing tradition in Indian classical music where sometimes the percussionists don't even know what's going on until on stage. So I don't envy your position, man.
He always puts me in that position.
This next one is really hard. It's going to be in 29 beats, and then we're going to keep it simple. we have rehearsed. I promise you that, though, so don't worry. It'll sound okay. With that in mind, please enjoy. I'm going to give a short little alap up front, which is like a little introduction, giving the mood of the music, of the rag, and then we're going to go all out. We'll see what happens. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. This is Aditya Kalyanpur on tabla. For those of you that don't know about this instrument, it's one of the earliest percussion instruments in the world, and Aditya is amazing at it. and he's going to give you a little demonstration on everything that this instrument can do. Thanks again. Thank you. Thank you again so much. We're going to do one last song before the great Ustaji Shahid Parvez is coming out. Yeah, can we give it up for him real quick? He's kind of a legend in the field, and it's a true honor to be opening for you. This is a world that I'm just now getting into, and I'm truly blessed and honored to be a part of it. Thank you to Aditya, and thank you to everybody who helped make this happen, specifically Brian and Steve. You guys have been awesome making this happen. We're going to do one last song. This song is called Sense, and yeah. What's that? I hope it makes sense, everybody. We have a natural rapport on stage where he can just send jokes to me. See, if I gave him a mic, he would just be talking jokes all day. So that's why it's on this side of the stage. please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Aditya Kalyanpur and Max ZT.